There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. Right in the kisser. There's the bulldog. He drops the elbow. His back crashing into the ground. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Well, when you're a worldwide icon like Hulk Hogan, there are literally cameras everywhere. But did you know one of Hulk Hogan's loves growing up was music? That's right. Before he entered professional wrestling, the Hulkster was in a band and known in music circles as one mean bass guitar player.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks.
Oh.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Four. You know, it's pretty impressive when you think about it. Hulk Hogan was rocking stages and crowds before he set foot in the ring and took WWE straight into the entertainment stratosphere.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Eight.
Wow, what a tumble.
Nine.
And he gets back in the ring.
Hogan escapes danger there.
Ah, decades of experience paying off right there, Cole.
Ow.
Attention in a hurry. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
The sleeper hold is locked in. This could be it.
Yeah, he's got a counter here. I don't know what he's going to do, but if he doesn't, he's in deep, deep trouble. This matchup could be over.
Oh, look at Hulk Hogan here. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He was able to reverse that. Oh, a reversal.
Ooh. And he gets out of the way.
Nice move.
Ooh. And this has got to be it. Launched back into the ring.
Two.
And he gets back in.
One. Ah, Hulk Hogan is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
Two.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Back into the ring now. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. Hogan gathering attention in a hurry.
Well, we know where Hulk Hogan's going with this, Cole.
Hogan delivers the pain in astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
some highlights from the matchup. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided.